Ship. Let's draw the patterns and color the ship using crayon colors.